comes down to sex, right? We all want to, you know, you want to be, you know, in bed, and that's the whole thing. Because women like sex as much as guys do. When we were younger, when I was younger, how old are you, dude?
49.
Okay, so we're the same just about, except I'm slightly older than you, which destroys me right now. But remember when we were younger, they used to say that, oh, women, you really have to convince them. It's bullshit. Women like sex more than us, man. Look at, okay, when we're doing it, I got proof. When we're doing it, look at her face compared to yours. She's having a way better time. Fuck, man. You never see her do that except when you're having sex. You don't give her chocolate. Women have a better time than us. Our face doesn't look like that because we're working, you know? We look like idiots when we're having... We look like this. Yeah. Like we're trying to move a fridge. It's true. That's why we like doing it from behind so you can't see the look on our face. Look over your shoulder the next time. You'll never have sex with that guy again. And you'll be afraid of rodeo clowns for the rest of your life. Sex is so weird to me. Our sexual parts don't match anything else on our body. Especially dudes. That's why I said, like, you look here, but, you know, yeah, yeah. Some women don't even want to see it at all. Oh, I don't want to see it. Turn the lights off. It's crazy. But I understand that, because this part of a man is laugh out loud funny to me. Oh, it is. You've seen your buddies and gone, oh, that's fucking ridiculous. It looks stupid. With the... Look, there's like a nose thing hanging down. Relax. There's like a nose thing hanging down. And your balls look like two little eyes, you know? And there's a weird tuft of hair you missed. It's Gonzo from The Muppet Show. Now every guy hates me because women never forget what they hear. See, you'll be in bed with them tonight and you'll roll over and go, show me your Gonzo. And he'll be furious. Never call him that again. His name is Thor, we agreed on this. He's the only one that can lift the hammer.